Alright, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam. Tell the teacher.
Come on, hurry up! Eugene, the pilot, could still be alive!
I defended ours.
What do you think?
Chicken out.
You didn't bully the girls. The master probably got the teacher. You and the weekend, we came here to hold out the time. So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We keep cold. Yeah, we'll push it then.
Yeah.
Tell me one thing, though. How did
He can walk silently, and we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap, and Eugene got excited, started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything, and didn't even come with us.
Well, so where is he? If the master didn't get him,
more reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
It's totally going to snap.
You'll win it, that one.
Now we'll have to-
board the train. Better than waiting for their attack.
Remember the teacher's word. We defend ourselves.
Attack is the best form of defense.
What? I don't remember the teacher saying that.
The teacher said you have to read. So we read that in our book.
Well, if you read that in your book, then you can attack. And we won't. The teacher also said that you can't just kill everyone. You have to take them to the forest court.
Ah, we expected as much from you. All right, we can handle it ourselves. And we'll hang the second intruder from a post once we catch him.
He's not a bandit, and he didn't hurt the girls. He only defended himself. What killed him?
Because he's an intruder. Because he came here like a bandit, so he killed that one.
Hey,
and
what's
I
over there?
You to say we are bandits.
Is that hurt?
A warning.
Enough! I declare the session closed! And now, as hospitality dictates, let's eat together.
Hey! Hey.
Stupid drifters. I guess the instructors get bored too.
Children are all grown up now. They managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me, only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex. Even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes. While I am gradually turning into a messiah of some kind. I think I gave them all I could. And now it is time for me to step aside. Before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
Thank you.
will be brave. I will protect my friends.
I will be
is for rest.
What's up to you?
Resolve. dried up, but I'm sure.
And there's more!
The other boys from the third barrack.
Notice the others will squeal. Fuck!
Fuck this.
Hey, who's that fucker? Shitty place. This place is bad news. Any greenhorn could get me here.